The fact he The only problem that the sometimes always add to the physical setup.
While the speaker speaks, The interpreter no need to wait and no need to wait for the speaker finish their sentence.
Yes.
One more is the interpreter present is not as conspicuous as it is in constitutive. It means that the listener has to the listener listen to their earphone while the interpreter translate while the speaker speak, and the listener don't look at the interpreter. The listener just look at the speaker while the interpreter translate. Yes, it means that the audience look at the foreign that is a speaker and just listen to the earphone or radio to understand what the foreigner talking about. Yes. And another point. Number four, talking about the clinical working condition. Okay, let's move to Ms. Nam to explain about this point.
Interpreter where? Because that to that, and then when we do the inspection, we like some things we can look at our hand up, then we all inspection to our language. Yes. Yes, that's all for my point.
Okay, you have some question, come on.
Thank you.
between constitutive and simultaneous. Constitutive is mean that the speaker finish his sentence and then the interpreter translate their sentence. And simultaneous it means that the speaker, the interpreter translate while the speaker speak.
Yes.
Okay.
And for the second question, what is target language and what is soft language?
I told you this is the definition.